You best start believing in ghost stories, Miss Turner. You're in one.